Oh, the Carters are here. Hi, Sharon. Merry Christmas. I guess I could put my picture on. Hang on. So you guys could see me. There I am. Hi, everybody. Merry Christmas. Don't sit like that. Okay, we'll sit like this. Okay. Who else do we have here? Oh, Sherry Beluzzo's watching. Hi, Sherry. You guys are out in Delaware, I think, aren't you? How are things out there? Mom and Dad are watching. Hi there from upstate New York. Everybody's getting ready for Christmas. There's Cheryl Smith. She is here with us. Let me, as we're coming on, get my music situated. Let's see if I can put this places. We'll put that there. Where is my first piece? This one. I've got my Christmas pajamas on. So, oh, Kaufmans are here. Hi, Rob. And you can see, I don't know if you can see on camera or not. Let me come over here. Yeah. We've got, right now I'm on the nice list, but if things don't go well, we can change it over to the naughty list. So for now, we'll keep it on the nice list. There we go. Okay. And so who else do we have? Becky's here. Hi, Becky. Cheryl and her family are watching. Steve's here. I hope everybody's having a good Christmas. Oh, there's Helen Wolf. Hi, Helen. Anybody with young kids, I'm sure, has gotten their presents opened already. It's almost 11 o'clock now, so I'd imagine anybody with young families has done their presents. Anybody else is probably working on dinner and getting stuff together, so I hope everybody's having a good morning. I've got a Christmas concert for you today on the organ. Let me move my iPad here. I'm going to move my laptop. I don't think I need this. Oh, Gary's here as well. Hi, Gary. We'll minimize that. So many buttons to do. Put that there so it's out of the way. Oh, and we'll push record. I keep forgetting to push record on the system. We can get a copy of this. Okay, we're recording. Oh, Becky says not just young families, they're done as well. Okay, that I don't need there. So, I've got a number of things for you today. We'll go ahead and get started. This first one is Christmas favorites, a medley of hymns. We'll do that and that. It goes through Joy to the World, We Three Kings, What Child Is This, O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. What else do we have here? The First Noel. There's all sorts of stuff. We start off with one of my favorite stops on the organ, the chimes. So we start off with that for Christmas, and this is Christmas favorites of medley of hymns. There is no composer on it. I apologize, I can't tell you who wrote it, but it's a very fun piece. Here we go. Thank you. is our medley of Christmas carols. Nice way to get going this morning. We'll move right along because I've got a lot to play for you. Hello, everybody. Merry Christmas to everybody who is watching. We got all sorts of new people. The Flegels are here. The Baines are here. Very good. Merry Christmas, everybody. This is an arrangement of O Come All Ye Faithful, the David Wilcox arrangement that you hear in a lot of the English Christmas programs that they do this time of year. You hear this arrangement, and it's one of my favorite ones to play. That's, I think, my favorite Christmas moment in worship on Christmas Eve. I really enjoy that. Okay, what do we have next? Let's switch to... Oh, I know what. I have an arrangement of There's a Star in the East that I really enjoy playing. And it's Rise Up, Shepherd, and Follow is the other name. It's a spiritual Christmas carol. And... if you were watching worship last night at Holy Cross, this is what I played for the offering. So this is Rise Up, Shepherd by Carl Osterlund. Thank you. So that's a piece that I always enjoy. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Let's see what's next. Let's do Angels We Have Heard on High. This arrangement is by Harold DeCoux. Let's see. Okay. Another favorite, Angels We Have Heard on High. Moving along, I need places to put my music. Another piece that you heard me play last night that I like to play a lot is God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen by Wilbur Held. Of God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. We'll quiet things down a little bit with Wilbur Held's arrangement of the Father's Love Begotten, which is not a song or a carol that we sing usually on Christmas Eve. It usually makes its way in on the Sundays after Christmas, but is a beautiful Christmas carol of the Father's love begotten. So that's one of my favorite of the softer carols of the Father's love begotten. Let's see what's going on Facebook here. Oh, my family just arrived at my parents' house. My dad and Paul Shoup, for anybody who doesn't know in the chat, that's my father. And my mom's always watching with them too. So my brother and sister-in-law and the boys, Jonathan and Zachary, just got to their house. So Merry Christmas to you all as well. Let me see if I have anything else in this book. I don't think I do. Okay, what else do we have going on in here? Oh, Becky's, what's Becky making? Burgundy mushrooms have been on the stove for 3 of 9 hours. So as we're playing here, let me know what you're cooking for Christmas dinner. Before I came over, I put the stuffing together. Sylvia's got a prime rib in the oven. I've got a sangria glazed ham I need to work on when I get home, and we've got the mashed potatoes and the carrots and all sorts of good stuff going. So let us know what you have going on in your ovens at home. And if you want to bring any by here, that is welcome as well. Okay, a nice French carol that we don't sing very often is He Is Born, or otherwise known as Il Est Né. It's a French carol from the 18th century. Let me see if I can get the right program here. I want that there. And this arrangement is by Lynn Arthur Koch. Thank you. So just a nice short little arrangement of He Is Born, the 18th century French carol. Let me see here. Let's go to What Child Is This? What's going on over here? Nothing. Merry Christmas to everybody. If you're just joining us, thank you for coming in this morning. I've got my Christmas pajamas on, as you can see. So I hope everybody is having a nice, relaxed morning at home. This is Christopher Eulalian's What Child Is This? That is What Child Is This? Cheryl says what she's having for dinner. Let's see what Cheryl's having for dinner. This is quite the list. We're having standing rib roast with Yorkshire pudding along with the normal sides and chocolate cream pie, pumpkin pie, apple strudel. Goodness, that sounds great. The aroma is wonderful and there's no calories in her meal. So anybody who wants calorie free, go to Cheryl's house. So I forgot about the desserts. I can't remember what all we're having. I know there's a chocolate pecan pie. That's my favorite. And so hopefully there's something ready to eat when I go home. Okay, this is lastly but not least, Angels from the Realms of Glory. And if you're from Holy Cross, this is an arrangement I've played a number of times. I really enjoy this. It quotes, "For unto us a child is born," from Handel's Messiah, and puts the two tunes together. So you hear Angels from the Realms of Glory along with "For unto us a child is born" in this nice big arrangement by Edwin C. Johnson.
Thank you.
is Angels from the Realms of Glory quoting, "For unto us a child is born." Thank you, everybody, for joining us. Let's see what else we have here. Oh, Gene Bain says Wegmans did their Christmas dinner, which the Wegmans, you can never go wrong with Wegmans. And the city of Rochester thanks you for supporting Wegmans. That's a Rochester hometown company. Who else do we have here? Oh, Marilyn Bowers is here. Hi, Marilyn. Merry Christmas. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. I am Jeremy Shoup. I'm the Director of Music and Liturgy here at Holy Cross. It's been a strange Christmas season, that is for sure, but everything came together and we had a beautiful celebration. If you have not watched a Christmas Eve service yet, if you come to our Facebook page here where you are and scroll down, you can find all three services that we did last night if you'd like to watch anything. This coming Sunday, the 27th, it is the first Sunday of Christmas, and we will be doing the traditional Lessons and Carols service. We had a lot of families from around the congregation record themselves reading the different lessons for that day at home in front of their trees. And so there's some really neat videos with families that we'll be putting into the service on Sunday with carols from our Corona Choir and all sorts of fun stuff. And so I think that's all I have for you. I hope everybody has a great Christmas, and thank you for joining us.